बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम और मेक्स थ्योरम दैट एफ एम एंड एंड बी द सब स्पेसिस ऑफ द वेक्टर स्पेस वी ओवर द फील्ड एफ विद द डायमेंशन ऑफ द वेक्टर स्पेस वी इज एन देन प्रूव दैट द सेट कंसिस्ट ऑल द इनहेरेटर ऑफ एम इंटरसेक्शन एल इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द सेट्स कंसिस्ट ऑल द इनहेरेटर ऑफ द सेट एम एंड द सेट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ऑल द इनहेरेटर ऑफ द सेट एन. Since by a previous theorem, if W is a subspace of the vector space V such that the dimension of the subspace W is M, then and with the dimension of the vector space V is N, then the dimension of the set consists of all the inhalator of the subspace W is N minus M, where N is the dimension of the vector space V and N is the dimension of the subspace W. Therefore, according to this theorem, the dimension of M intersection N, the dimension of the set consists of the inhalator, all the inhalator of M intersection N is equal to N minus the dimension of the subspace, the intersection of the subspaces M and N, where N is the dimension of the vector space V. According to a previous theorem, if U and W are subspaces of the vector space V over the field F, then dimension of U plus W is equal to the dimension of the vector space U plus the dimension of the vector space W minus the dimension of the intersection of U and W. That is, which can also be written in the form of dimension of U intersection W is equal to dimension of U plus dimension of W minus dimension of U plus W. Therefore, the according substitute this result in equation number first. According to this result, U replace U by M and W by N. We have the dimension of U, the dimension of U, and the dimension of the set consists of all the linear the functional which inhalate U intersection W. That is, the set consists all the inhalator of U intersection W is equal to N minus according to this theorem, the dimension of U intersection dimension of M intersection W is equal to dimension of M plus dimension of N minus dimension of M plus N according to this result, and multiply minus 1 to each term. We have minus dimension of M minus dimension of N plus, so replace minus by plus and these plus by minus, which also can be written in the form of N minus dimension of M plus add and subtract N to each term. We have N minus dimension of N minus N plus dimension of M plus N. Now, N minus dimension of M, where M is a subspace of the vector space V over the field F. Therefore, according to this theorem, with the N minus N is the dimension of the vector space V minus dimension of M is equal to the dimension of the set consists all the inhalator of the subspace M. Plus N minus dimension of N is also equal to the dimension of the set consists all the inhalator of N minus, take minus from these two terms, we have minus N minus dimension of M plus N, which is equal to dimension of the set consists of all the inhalator of M plus the dimension of all the set, the set consists of all the inhalator of N minus the dimension of the set consists of all the inhalator of M plus N. Now, by a previous theorem, the set consists of all the inhalator of M plus N is equal to the set, the intersection of the sets consists of all the inhalator of the set M and N. Therefore, the dimension of the set consists of all the inhalator of M plus N is equal to the dimension of the intersection of the sets consists of all the inhalator of the set M and N. Therefore, equation number second implies substitute the dimension of m, the dimension of the set consists the integrator of m plus n is equal to dimension of the intersection of the integrator of the subspace m and n. Therefore, equation number second implies dimension of m, the set consists of the inhalator of m intersection n is equal to the dimension of the set consists of the inhalator of m plus the dimension of the set consists of the inhalator of n minus the dimension of the set consists the intersection of the sets consists the inhalator of m and n. And according to this theorem, which is also equal to the dimension of the inhalate, the sum of the sets consists the inhalator of m and n, according to this theorem. Since the dimension of the subspaces consists the inhalator of m intersection n, and the sum of the subspaces consists the inhalator of m and n of the dual space V over the field F, the dual space of V over the field F. Therefore, these two subspaces of the dual space V over the field F are the same, which is our required result.